All right, guys, just found the craziest pretzel of all time. The heck is this? Look like a pretzel that got like ran over by like a steamroller.